Kaz. Didn't expect to see you here. Heard about Lake Doric on my way back from Ebonhawk. Figured I'd spread the word to potential allies.
Without her warning, more lives would have fallen to agents of Jormak. Our sanctuary is open to all needing refuge. When the enemy comes, we'll be ready.
Come here! One becomes two. We become one.
Is it me, or did this feel like a distraction? Like, not the main event.
When Bram called, he said there was something else going on outside the Coden walls.
Safeguarding the settlement is my chief concern. I can be your guide, but I can't spare forces to aid your expedition.
We would never ask. How about the rest of you?
I greet you. The sky meets the sea.
Commander, getting close to Song of Exile.
We'll meet you on the path, Bram. I brought some friends.
That's how amazing I am!
Same as Lake Doric?
No. Whole villages were frozen, and we fought Svanir shamans, not just warriors.
You know I'm not on smile.
Further down the path.
Screaming. Rage at max.
We're getting closer.
Getting healthy.
And it's getting stronger.
Jormag's not making new frozen from the dead. So what are their lackeys doing here?
I still don't hear anything.
Bram, you're not sensing destroyers again, are you, James?
There's pressure building in the walls.
Don't let him distract us!
Armor stronger. Enhanced.
Is there a village ahead?
There are no living out this way. Only the memories of one who once passed.
This doesn't concern you or your friends.
Here I go.
Rage at maximum.
Get out of the way.
I didn't ask to be the Norn of damn prophecy.
Voices have no say when a higher purpose calls. They allow the honor to mold them, just as you must.
Or maybe he's the Norn of Prophecy because of everything he's done. Spiritual direction, I get it. I've needed it. But it's your choices and your actions that mattered, Bram. They're what made you who and what you are.
I exiled myself once. But I will go even further if I must to keep power from Jormag.
You're gonna help us, one way or another. Why not make it easier on yourself?
There is no ease in corruption.
Rylan's channeling corrupted spirit energy. He'll pull the life from her. This one promised itself to Jormag once. Who's or not?
My
dragon doesn't take promises lightly.
He's too strong. We're not going to be able to bring him down.
We can't leave Al like this. Jormag can't have her.
We don't have to kill him. Focus on the connection, Bram. Has an out split his focus.
Help me. I'm hurt. Get him help. Armor enhanced.
History is mine. Integrity. Compromised.
What you're doing is cruel. What I'm doing is necessary.
Armor enhanced. Go ahead. She is useless. I'm too smart to go down. Give up yet?
Endurance deficiency.
Maybe you just stopped whining about yourself. You'd actually be someone worth fighting.
You entitled bastard.
Yeah. I force a break, I won't be able to control the backlash.
Free me, Bram. It's the only way.
The harness,
long prophecy.
Tell me.